Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to format a USB drive in Windows 11. It's very easy, so try not to skip any steps. The first thing you want to do, of course, is to connect your USB drive to your computer. And so open the File Explorer and scroll down, and it should look like something like this. It should come up as a new drive. So after you've done that, locate it, then open the file format. So you want to right click on it and click on properties. You can also click on format. Well, let's click on format. And here you'll see what kind of, you'll see the capacity and the file system. Okay, so what is the difference between NTFS, FAT32, and EXFAT? Okay, NTFS is best for Windows only usage. It's the fastest, but it can only be read by Windows. It can't be read by Mac, and it cannot be read by Linux, and it cannot be read by very, very old Windows systems. For example, before Windows 95 or so. FAT32 is default. This is compatible with most devices, including Mac and Linux. However, it has a 4 GB file limit. This is very important if you're working with larger files. If you have large files and you want, if you're not going to use a Mac, then you want to use NTFS. And EXFAT is compatible with Windows and Mac OS, and it uses large files, but it is a little bit slower than NTFS. Okay. So when you do this, you can allocate the unit size. Generally, you want to leave this as default. And for the format options, you have quick format and you have, well, non-quick format. So if you uncheck it, it will not be very quick, but it ensures the data is fully erased. If you do a quick format, it will format it, but it is not fully erased. So basically, if someone has the correct software, they can go through and they can look at the files that were already formatted, unless you do this. So once you've done that, click on it. It'll take a couple of minutes to format. And once you've formatted, so click OK. And then you want to right click on this and say eject to safely remove it. You can of course remove it without doing this, but this will definitely not hurt your system if you do this. And this is it. This is how you format a USB on Windows 11.